Yep, welcome back to another episode of the Evil Residents.
Resident Evil Zero.
Okay. Yep, that is the game we're playing. Door to safety is shut. There is no turning back. Right, we're going upstairs. Okay. We're running.
Oh my God, these doors.
Yep. Best friend. There he is. Good to see. Okay, nice. Grabbed our friend. One friend. Special effects brought to you by Strider. Now we need to go back. Oh God, he's wasting more bullets than I do. Oh shit. Oh my God. Two. Gold ring for. Me over here. Let's see. That's ammunition. Okay, let's start with the train. Burn the dudes. You can burn like the eggs or whatever with the. Okay, now we're going to go, we have to go back up, see if it works by burning them, stupid egg thingies.
Oh!
train. The front of the train. Oh no, wait, we can I guess. Not sure. Let's see if this works, because I think this is where it links up, right? God, I did see him. Oh! That's just the... Yes, fudge. Okay, never mind. I think I got confused with the wrong train carriage. I got confused. Wasting more bullets. I should swap to the guy and just knife it from here. Oh my god. Yeah, as I said, I saw a mod that would skip these parts. This is where the... Yeah, the goop to the other side is right here. Every time I keep forgetting. Guess we go have to. Probably because we can't stack too many things, right? I'll leave it outside. There's no, like, box or something for inventory? No. this iron for me. Gold ring is a key item. Oh, is this one of the keys? It said it, that this one is different. Oops. Apparently we can do costume changes. Why would we need an empty bottle? Oh, to make Molotovs. Of course. Please. Okay. Right, and we need two things to fix that. Molotovs, I guess. A lot of back and forth. Wait, if he said he has this key. This is how you recycle. Nice, nice. Do we need to find the conductor? This is the magnetic key card. I guess we dump some stuff and get the hook shot. There's nothing else for us to do here. Could go save, I guess. I don't really want to save right now. Back and forth and back and forth. Shot operator's pad. This device should only be used when inspecting difficult to access car loops or connecting special trains. Use it, return to the ladder outside the small window. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's right. I guess. Can you open it? No. It looks like a jewelry. Wow. Is that a warning to not open the door? We've already been here. What do I do with the jewelry box? What's in the box? We wasted so many bullets on those stupid things when we could have just sliced them and diced them. Yeah, you lose some, you lose some. Allegedly, we've gone everywhere. Now what? How do I use this jewel box? Ah yes, okay, this is the window here. Go by the window now. Okay, I was hoping maybe we could pry it open, but a little lighter. Okay. Yeah. Is this her original one? Oh, this one looks fine. Okay. Well, we aren't doing much of anything. We have this, but don't know how to use it. Find the conductor, I guess, no? As if he has one part of it. Confused. Hang on, just give me a second. Okay, let's think. Supposed to be able to open it, I guess, but how do we open it? Oh, fucking Christ. Jesus H. Christ, my dude. That was not very intuitive, but perhaps it's just me that's being a potato. Okay, now let's open it.
Delta Team, this is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
Oh.
This does not make any sense.
Wesker.
How was the T-virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
What happened?
Train line and derailer crash. I gotta stop this thing.
The three steps necessary to operate the brake. Activate the controls. Brake controls are the following location. First car in driver's compartment, rear deck of the fifth car. What the fuck? Why is it so complicated to switch off the damn thing? Rear deck of the fifth car. To activate the system, you must insert.
Over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. You stay here and apply the brake when ready.
Okay. Rebecca!
Huh?
Huh?
Don't screw up, okay?
Her eyes, though.
I won't.
Why is there a timer? Oh, I got munched. Are you kidding me? Oh shit, I think I'm fucked here. Oh no. Oh no. No. You are dead. Should have got up the shotgun.
Resident Evil.
Oh no.
Zero.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. The door to safety is shut. Yep. There's no way out. There's no turning back. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the flippity flop. I'll see if I can run it back to where we were without so much faffing, and we'll pick up right where we left off at the start of the train next time, at the start of the countdown. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.